should just not go for behind the rack and see if there's something.
All the lights are off. All the lights are off. Ray's trying to wake him up.
What's he doing?
Because Ryan's knocked out.
It's Ryan sleeping.
I'm sleeping. It's gonna take more than that.
Dude, Ryan is so gonna
need to like jump on.
He was in there. What are you swearing you do?
Just slap him, right? Does he have your number?
He has Kat's number. Yes, I'm calling him right now.
Is he going to
sleep? Yes, he is.
Is his phone silent?
I'm calling him right now. Like, this is the... Okay, come on. I'm calling his cell right now. I can hear him over here.
Come on. I know, it's probably on silent.
I know, Kat's on that.
And he's not going to wake up to a phone.
Can you hear your phone ring?
No, I'm pretty sure it's like a vibrate or something.
Oh my god.
He's like a mess.
Throw him a big one.
I'm telling him, throw him like a magazine or something.
I'm calling him again. Oh my goodness. He doesn't wake up from that.
Oh, okay.
Here comes. Hi.
He's hi. Checking the watch.
Hi. Where you at? Well, hurry up. I'm outside in the car. I'm in the car, where you at? Okay, I see you in the car, bye.
What is he doing with his life?
I called him to get in the car.
What are you doing, Ryan? He's only Hello Kitty. Oh, Ray.
Oh, man. It should have been like, what? Oh, Ray should have been walking around.
Oh, he looks okay. So sad. Look at him.
Okay.